If you find a book that is crucial to your paper, you can put a hold on it. To do this, first click on the title of the book, then click on the Request button. Type in the 9 digits of your university ID located on the bottom center of your ID card, and then select where you want to pick up the book. To get the book, go to the checkout desk and tell the worker that there's a book on hold for you. They will get the book for you from the shelf.